Hey guys, welcome back. And this is part 12 of Resident Evil 8 Village. So we just put the four baby parts in, and now Heisenberg is summoning us to his spirit factory. I did hear that Heisenberg was one of the tougher bosses in the game. I just wish there was an item box to everything. And there's this thing here, let's see if it opens now. Which key do you need? Okay, the Mother Miranda key. So this is the way you're supposed to go. But this leads back to the castle. Dimitrescu. So I'm guessing we have to go through the bridge. But do we have a clue?
What's going on?
No, this is the ceremony stuff. There's the group back there. Another trophy for my platinum journey, which I will be doing after this, probably off camera though. This is like the 10th elevator that we've taken in this game. Deep underground.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Is there any items that I can collect? No. Okay. We're going to the beer factory. I think it's a beer factory, but it could be something else. It could be the lichen factory.
Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
There's stairs that leads to a bush. I know there was that one gun in the village, the M116 or whatever. I think that might have been the Magnum or the one that shoots grenades. A bunch of coats. Do I go this way? I feel like I shouldn't be here right now.
What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking. Take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing?
That was like Nemesis combined with helicopter. These are leggings. Wearing VR socks. The spider webs.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
So it is a lichen factory, not an air factory after all. A whole bunch of lay, just there for the taking. Scary looking table. Seems like it's there for a purpose. The Duke.
To make a purchase. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
See, there we go. I'll probably end up going back to pick that up. Ooh. There's a rocket launcher I can buy later.
Till next we meet.
So I think I'm gonna save all my lay and use that to purchase guns for when I do my platinum run. Maybe I should have contacted before. Okay. Probably a bad idea using the shotgun. To go back down there, that helicopter nemesis is going to show up. Ugh. something useful.
Seems useful.
Now this board appears behind me, so that guys to his working ship. Oh, hello. Which key do you use? Let's see if I can freak them out here. I have them. Thank you. gonna try one more time, and if it doesn't happen, I'm just gonna end part 12 here. But hopefully, we get to it. But we are finally across the stuff. Okay, I'm gonna end this part here. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys for the next one, which is coming literally right up.